Firefly. Thank you, Firefly, for having us. Couple really cool things. One, my friend and neighbor for years and years and years, Grant Prim and his family are here. Grant is a guitarist. That was cool. We both love baseball. We both love music, and we're neighbors for a long time. And so Grant's going to be here to play with someone who used to play here years ago. So give it up for Grant. Really cool story. Also, you guys probably overheard this. I'm going to say it again anyway, because it's just such a small world. So everybody knows I'm from the center of the universe, which is New Jersey. And I actually grew up in a small town in Jersey. We had, what, Jack, 17, 16,000 people? That's kind of a small town these days. Or was then. Anyway, I had a band in high school called Wasted Daze, D-A-Z-E. And, you know, being that I was an admin for a doctor, for a gynecologist, since I was like 15, I worked at my mom's doctor's office. And she was a typical doctor, 4 masters and 2 doctorates, genius. She didn't know how to administrate anything or do paperwork, and her little anal retentive OCD son did all her paperwork and organized everything. So when I started playing guitar about 2 months later, people in high school were like, you're really good, let's start a band. I'm like, no, I don't want to babysit 6 or 7 other people. I was 17, I was like, I don't want to. Anyway, so I did. And our first gig was at a town called Summit, which was next door. We played for an all-girls school. Everybody was really afraid except for me, the nerd. I'm like, yes! And one of the people in the audience was Eric's mother. So Eric's mother went to school there, grew up there, and that was my first concert playing for his mom. So another nice surprise, we have Simone back, who went back to her motherland of India. How long were you there, honey? A month? Yeah. So hey, buddy. So somebody who got her start at these open mics, and it's just amazing. Give it up for Simone.
Okay, keep playing. don't worry, everybody's looking at you and laughing inside, so you'll be okay.
Oh, thanks.
Another choice.
Give it up for Simone. How about that song of hers, huh? That's awesome. You play more original music. If you can write like that, you need to just write. Seriously.
She got one up on me.
Well, she doesn't know like 17,000 covers like you.
Do 17,000 covers equal like maybe 5 originals?
No.
No, not really. How many covers do you know, Derek?
Huh?
Oh, shit, no.
Simone, write me a song.
How many covers do you know?
Write me a song.
I don't know. I'm serious.